Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. And from that sort of range, you'd be shocked if Mbappé missed out. He just keeps showing us what a top finisher he is.
Well, just look at his reaction. That could prove to be a massive goal for his team.